I'm gonna be cooking some big mud bugs here in a few minutes. I got some nice ones. Stay tuned.